This, yeah, we're fighting Pac-Man! Yay! Why don't you give me the audience a little background, since I'm new?
Good day, story of Bebo. This is an ancient god story and love story in China. At that time, there were two main powers, Snake Devil Woman and power called Sky Devil Religion, who likes drinking people's blood very much. When the solar eclipse is coming, it's the time Sky Devil would come out to control the world. They have a beautiful Phoenix God Woman to protect them against Sky Devil. One day, besides a very beautiful pool, there was one handsome young man who sit on a big stone and blowed flute to lead one fire phoenix to the pool. Then he would use cold pool water to extinguish the fire of this phoenix, and suddenly Phoenix changed to be a very beautiful girl. Also, this handsome young man aroused one sleeping god monster called Bebo to be protection god of Phoenix. This god monster Bebo had slept in the bottom of the pool for over thousands of years. Bebo is a god monster with intelligence. He has two big eyes and knows very well what people want to do. He cannot speak, but only Bebo. When there is any danger happens,
speak. That's a lie.
He will speak. The top of his head will light up, and his hip will make many colorful smoke. It helps him survive because this smoke is very stinking, and it can hinder the sight of his enemies. We love Bebo very much because he has always survived by using some funny ways.
I love my funny ways. I love that story. My story. Alright, let's get this show on the road. This is Pac-Man World 2. I played this back when it was brand new on the PlayStation 2. I don't remember much about it, but I remember liking it a lot and playing a lot. Look at those graphics. What do you think of the graphics, Nono? I think they look great.
They're so next generation.
Pac-Man! Terrible, terrible!
Who's that? Is that Pac-Man and Pac-Man together at last?
I think so. I think it is Pac-Man with his cousin Pac-Man with mustache.
Do you think it's fake?
Of course.
According to this book, our ancestors fought against this very evil. In ancient times,
Pac-Man is a circle.
He's clearly a cube.
Dumb fuck.
Look, he's talking about being a triangle.
Look at all that food. He doesn't even have a stomach. He just has a mouth. What are you gonna do with all that shit? Is that Blue Dragon? The
is
anime?
This game insinuating that there is violence in the world?
Well, it is rated E for violence on the back of the box.
Well, I don't think this is very appropriate.
Let me read what it says on the back of the box. To destroy and protect, Pac-Man carries a dark past that is shrouded in mystery. Embark on a journey to unveil his true identity. The way you play the game will determine the outcome of Pac-Man's future. This game also has mild language. But it's Pac-Man, and so it's really innocent and okay, really, actually.
That sounds like the Pac-Man I remember. Dark Pass.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Pac Village, the heart of Pac-Land. You have a long adventure ahead of you, where everything is named Pac. But you can always return home for some diversion. Okay, there's the building to the right. Sue is usually there, taking care of things.
Who do you think Sue is? A Pac-Man?
Yeah, probably just female Pac-Man.
That's Miss
or
Pac-Man.
Male Pac-Man.
That sounds great.
She can give you a tour of the arcade if you like. Now on to more important matters, like the location of the arcade.
What do you think that is? A pizza?
It's clearly cheese.
A bar graph?
Gouda.
Gouda cheese.
I don't know. Eat these to cure your health, because why would you want that? You cannot pick them up if you are not hurt.
I wonder how hard it is to bite into, like a coin, it hurt, and then it cut your mouth open with those edges.
Yeah, it's to cure your health.
It's a pack dot, the classic pack dot circle balls.
It's a pack dot, be fair.
Collect them all.
These are another way to gain health. Gain 50 to get one health wedge. That's an extra life, but it's
That's
valuable.
That's a pie graph.
Clearly a pie graph of my disappointment with my own life serving you, Bebo.
Oh! I'm gonna report you for that!
Make sure to
search I'll mark you great down to, what was it? It was D already! It's D minus now! From that little outburst you had! Control yourself!
I'm sorry, Bebo.
It's okay, not really. I will punish you later.
Here's a token. Collecting these will unlock games in the arcade. Because
Because we like old school shit.
We like
arcade
play...
cabinets that smell like fucking hell.
Yes. You want to play a game in a game.
Yeah.
It's Gameception. Go talk to Sue in the arcade because I don't have time to tell you.
I really want an Oculus Rift.
Oculus... This game has... We're playing with an Oculus Rift.
Oh, that's right. This isn't real.
Finally, here's the exit from Pack Village. See that glowing pack dot there? That's a bigger dot. That's
when
power
you
power.
Eat it, you can kill.
When you eat a power pellet.
When you eat it, you can kill.
And you can eat them. So cannibalism is accepted. Ghosts will hurt you if you touch them when they are not blue. This game's a little racist against ghosts.
Well, as you know, ghosts, all ghosts that stay on this earth, aim to eat people and harm people. All they want to cause is pain. That's nothing to laugh about. I'm still haunted by my parents.
You had parents? I thought you
were. They were created for me.
They were created for you.
Because I was lonely, so yeah, I had the parents created for me out of my eggs.
Out of your eggs?
Yeah. Get that ghost!
I feel a little horrible.
Did you see his eyes fly away? That's really fucking weird.
Yeah, that's not what happened.
I call the police!
I'm going to call the police now.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, because Pac-Man apparently just commits murder against dead people, and that's acceptable. I don't know.
So, people were raving about, Mario 64, but not Pac-Man PS2. I wonder why.
Oh, I can get
Look at the rainbow points. That's beautiful.
Did I get it? Did I get it?
You gotta jump higher.
Oh, I did it.
You did it.
I don't think I was supposed to be able to.
No, it's all good. I remember this.
Is that another one? There's one on this street. Why am I getting tokens?
So you can play the arcade. Look at all those tokens. You can get rich off that.
Oh, wait, whoa.
It's like
Assassin's
Bitcoins.
Assassin's Creed.
Fuck
this isn't
yeah.
Pac-Man.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Did you hear the new Assassin's Creed has 5 limited editions?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And, Evo, are you for real?
Yeah, I'm for real. I'm always for real! Are you questioning me?
I'm sorry, Bebo.
Anyway.
Sometimes.
Yeah, like, the first one comes with a season pass, and then the other ones don't, but they have statues and shit. And, in order to get all the content, you'll have to get all of the special editions. The most expensive one is about $250.
Seems legit.
Yeah.
I'm Sanic.
I'll buy it with my power-up rewards, GameStop.
Really?
Yeah, I have a power-up rewards.
I thought you were... Well, you're a god, aren't you? Do you want to save, Bebo?
Yeah, I want to save that progress. So, we can come back anytime.
Or delete it.
I mean, given the ability to save games nowadays, it's just like, you take that chance. The bare basics. That's a pun. Do you understand the pun? Do you know what a bear is?
I've never seen a bear. I don't know what a basic is, I guess.
Look, it looks like a classic maze.
Except
you can jump and get the cherries. Get the big ball! Get the big ball so you can kill!
That seems so violent. I just want peace. And love.
Their eyes! They leave the world.
Why? Like, what was that?
What was what?
They just went through the wall.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to be getting these or something? I know to increase...
They're points.
To increase the score, but...
It's mostly for OCD.
Oh, well, I don't have that, so I'll just leave.
Well, fuck you!
Press the X button! Did it. Oh, Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed. Wait, but
Keep
I can't...
going!
Oh, there we go. But I can clearly jump over it.
Hang on. We're talking about the big jump.
There we go.
Don't fall in that pit! Don't get all those points!
Sonic!
Holy fuck!
Sonic
has nothing on this guy. This guy is, knows what's up.
To butt bounce. That seems inappropriate. This would never get irritated.
You know, this is a little too violent for me. Yeah.
Now
if this
they're
came
telling
out,
me to abuse wildlife.
If this came out nowadays, this would have gotten into hell. That's how sensitive kids are these days.
This explains everything.
Look at all those brown tokens. Roll up the hill.
I Pac-Man is so fat he can't walk up.
Yeah, of all those food eats, they're like, eat fruit, get healthy, but really you just get fat.
This is honestly basically Shadow the Hedgehog.
This is the most ableist game I've ever seen.
The most what?
This is the most ableist game I've ever seen.
Ableist?
They really talk down to fat people who can't do as much because they're fat.
Okay.
Just like all our viewers. Sorry, that was very ableist of me.
I'm the only person who watches the stream, Bebo. Are you insinuating that
I watch my own stream too, so that makes two of us.
So we're both fat. That's what you're telling
me. Are you calling me fat?
You called yourself
fat. No! I'm talking about viewers, I'm not watching it right now. Well, I'm watching you play the game, I'm just not watching the stream. I guess I'm a viewer, but I'm not fat.
But I'm fat.
I didn't say that. You
said all our viewers are fat, right? I'm just...
Try swimming, that's a neat trick.
Can I drown?
Yeah.
Is that a thing?
I hope you drown. Die.
Why are there boxes that I can't get?
Look at the strawberry. Look at the strawberry.
I feel like I'd have some kind of food poisoning at this point.
Open the orange chest. But you had the fruit. You had it.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, you did it. You broke the chest open.
I broke into someone's home and stole their orange. And then, killed a bear.
Don't want to get seizure. Yeah! Yeah, seems like game.
It seems pretty important.
How you enjoying the game so far?
It's basically...
Mario?
I would say that it's the new Call of Duty franchise.
Canyon Chaos!
Yes. Why am I being forced to murder wildlife against my will?
Because, you're famous and you won't have any repercussions for what you do.
Oh, okay. Because I'm Pac-Man.
Yeah.
Pac-Man like... sounds an awful lot like Batman.
Well, he was really originally called Puck-Man. But people scratched out the P's and made it Fuckman, and so they changed it to Batman. That's not a lie. I never fucking lie.
All you do is lie, Bebo.
I'm gonna... Done, you're great again. But
well,
what comes after D? A D minus?
A. A comes... Ow. A comes after D.
I'll have to double check on that.
I'm telling
okay,
you
I'm gonna take your word. You get an A minus right now.
Why would I lie to you, Bebo?
I don't know, you've been kind of a jerk. You've been talking down on me ever since we started playing this game.
I don't mean
it. It makes me wonder where your allegiance lies.
You wound me, sir.
I'm sorry, I'll call a doctor.
There's a token.
Hello? 911? My friend has a case of burnt feelings. He's a little sore spot for my words. Because he's a weak head. He's stupid. And he can't take nothing. He has a weak skin. Okay, they told me I should just apply a bandage to your burn, okay?
I don't have a burn, though.
A burn to the soul.
You're going to tear my soul out, Bebo. I guess...
One day. Just not today.
Oh, okay. I appreciate that, I guess.
I just wanted to know I'm not saving you because you're my favorite, but you're just not my least favorite of my servants.
You have other servants?
Yeah, of course I do. You know you're number 305.
I thought I was number one. Oh,
number one, I don't know. There's no list I have where you're number one. I don't know where you got that. I do not cheat.
I think you're controlling the bear with your god powers, Bebo.
Is that what that is?
I think so. I can't kill it because it's too big.
That's what I was thinking when I tried to go after your mom as blackmail, but yeah.
Pac-Man can only kill those who are weaker than him. So
yeah,
small
but that's
bugs,
really shitty of him.
He's kind of a terrible person in general.
Has he ever done anything bad to you?
I think so, yeah. pretty much everything he's done before. Is this taking me to the very beginning of the level?
Yeah.
I didn't want to be like you.
Yeah, eat that slime. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Thanks. Thanks, Bebo.
That's what you deserved. You deserved to fall in that pit because of the symbolic huge record stuff in your life, and that's why I picked you up.
I was led to believe that I was safe.
You are now.
Not die. Don't worry, Bebo. I collected all of the apples.
That's good. Oh, look at that green blood. It's a predator. Do the blue ones have blue blood? You just need a ghost.
Oh, I guess it was a mortal one.
I don't need to eat anything to become a mortal.
You're a god.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
Get the dog off your fucking leg.
Why does it take me here every time?
You can do it.
Screw tokens, I want to.
Yeah. Well, I do, but I get to you coming from. Don't get your leg bit, okay? Fuck yeah.
I'm going to murder wild animals into what I want in the environment. Screw the ecosystem.
Now you could shrink. Yeah, because game design.
Now that was bubblegum.
You beat another level. How are you finding the game?
I think it's basically the best game. This could be the next Skyrim.
What's Skyrim, Precious?
When have I ever been your Precious? You told me I was number 300.
It was a reference to Lord of the Rings. What's Taters, Precious?
What's what?
What's Taters?
Taters?
Taters. What's Taters, Precious? Haven't you ever seen Lord of the Rings?
No.
Why not?
You don't permit me to watch movies.
I'm not gonna deny that, but I'm just gonna segue to say kill that bug. There's a glowy up there.
Can I reach it?
Yeah.
No.
Yep.
No? Oh, yep. I was coming. Oh, I did kill myself.
Don't do that.
Sorry.
You'll never escape me.
I wish I could.
Don't say that. I'm gonna reduct your points.
I don't think I have.
No, if you're at A- right now, you just got downvoted to a B, okay?
Don't
say something like that again.
What happens if I get to the lowest grade?
I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. I don't like platforming. I don't like it. I don't like
platforming. But it's a platforming game.
I don't like platforms. You know how I feel about platforms.
Don't fall!
You know how I feel about platforms.
Nope. How do you feel about platforms, Nana?
I feel like I don't like them.
Okay.
Pac-Man doesn't like them. Nope.
You failed.
I'm the best.
You'll
Pac-Man
never do anything
playing.
Right. That's why I'm downgrading you to a B minus.
Already?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you failed me! Get that dot! X breaks the spot!
But there wasn't an X there. Bebo, sometimes I think that you just make up stuff.
I don't lie.
No, I just
remember when I told you about Assassin's Creed and the lower editions?
No!
I wasn't lying. I was real.
Are you for real, Bebo?
Are you questioning my
sometimes
existence?
I feel that you're just a plushy squish toy, slowly being driven mad by your ravings.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Just sometimes.
I'm alive!
Sometimes.
I'm alive!
Just some days in my darkest moments. Oh, well.
In your darkest moments, I will shine through and save you.
That's what you keep saying, Bebo, but when have you ever saved me?
When I died on the cross for your sins.
I don't think that was you, Bebo.
I'm pretty sure that was me.
I'm pretty sure you woke up at the bottom of the pool, Bebo. Based on the background I just gave for you that you...
Oh, and then like the gods or the fairies? I don't fucking know. It's been years. Like millenniums. I've seen space, Nano.
You've seen space.
You don't know how big it is.
I'm assuming that it's large.
It is very large.
Like like a Walmart size?
Walmart? Walmart's pretty big and takes up most of the Earth. But, the Earth is definitely not as big as space.
Up in the mid of a rev roll, press the X button.
Do they mean rev like in Revelations?
Yes.
So, this is, Pac-Man World 2 Revelations. Okay.
I think so.
Fuck it up!
I should have died there, but I will let this pass. There you go, come out.
I don't think. Fuck it. Yeah. You got 300. You can buy it all, Abel!
This game encourages violence and the murder of random animals in their natural habitat. I only feel mildly bad about this, however it does let me get out the rage that I feel every day as I chafe underneath your rule.
I'm not that bad. Get over it.
Oh.
Pac-Man! Spooky says he can't have that golden fruit thing! I think froggy tongues will get you. As long as you don't butt fuck on it.
Sounds exactly like kind of the Pac-Man.
I remember this boss. You have to jump on its tongue. Did you know that?
Why would you deny a ghost specifically?
I like the detail. That when he jumps the puddles right there, that's really cool.
So HD.
Yeah.
I mean, he designed a robot specifically to my weakness.
My big froggy tongue! I'll get you with something you can't break! My willy! And don't even think of rev rolling! It is uvula!
Oh, I get it, okay.
Because it's wet. Oh, not sand because you burnt him. He's almost dead. Don't fail me now. Some point I've been running to his mouth. Do it. You fucked.
What happened?
You fucked up. That's what happened.
Oh, good.
There you go.
The gold cherry.
Yes.
I feel like that's an edible.
Yes.
Why would you have a gold cherry?
What's the next level?
Bebo, why is there a gold cherry?
I don't know.
How could you not know?
Oh, this level was the pain of my existence when I was a wee lad.
The pain of your existence?
Yeah.
Jump on the badonkadonks to jump higher. Oh, okay.
Yeah, the balloons. Look at that shit.
Okay. I understand everything.
You do it.
Oh, for that life. That's it. I'm not sure what that did.
Checkpoint!
No. I'm not a huge fan of trees.
Oh no, you can't!
There we go.
Yeah.
Didn't let me adjust the key to make it. What?
Yeah, those branches look like fingers with very long fingernails. Do you see them?
Yeah, that's actually really creepy.
Yeah, they look a lot like mine.
Yeah.
Look at that one! That one's crazy!
That's like, reminds me of when you forced me to give you hand massages. Mm-hmm. It's gross. You've got gross hands, Bebo.
Thank you.
That wasn't a compliment.
No, that's why I'm downvoting you.
Wait
from
a minute, what?
B minus. What comes under D? D? Were we already at that? What's going on?
I have no idea, Bebo.
Okay.
Seems
just
like
write a note for later.
You've lost track of.
Are you saying I don't know what I'm doing?
No, I would never say that. I'm saying that you don't know what you're doing.
I'm gonna downvote you again.
Oh, please.
I just gotta figure out. I think you might as well give him an F. Just keep it at that.
F has such a negative connotation to it. You should give me an
that's
E.
That's right.
An E for effort.
I guess that's good. I'll give you an E.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
What do you mean? You don't understand what's going on?
I
the story isn't that weird.
Oh, I made it.
Oh my god!
I tried so hard.
That was so stupid.
And got so far. But in the end, it didn't really matter, did it, Bebo?
Oh, it didn't. Because you always fail. That's what I'm gonna give you enough eventually.
Wait, what?
Nothing, just keep going.
Okay.
I was just saying I was gonna give you an F.
No.
Because you fail.
I did fail that time. Can I make it?
Eat them! Eat them!
I almost got a knife. Did it. Okay.
Look at that!
Bebo, I'm scared.
Eat
them! Bebo, I'm scared.
Look at it, they have knives.
They all have knives. What is this?
Yeah! Enter the seizure!
I'm so glad I made it to the seizure zone. Seizure zone. Seizure! Yes.
How do you join the game?
It's Pac-Man, Bebo. It's basically the greatest game ever invented.
Tree, wood, forest. Oh! This one is like the last one, but harder. It has saws and death all over.
Also, it's spooky colored because it's blue.
Mm-hmm.
Which is an evil color, as we all know.
Yeah.
Boop.
Did you know it was because of Hitler that,
the color blue was invented? Yes.
No. Boys wear blue and girls wear pink. It was actually the other way around until Hitler was like, no, I want my babies to wear blue.
Because evil is blue?
I don't know. He didn't see himself as evil. I didn't either, but that's just me.
You're a Bebo. You're automatically evil.
What?
You're everything.
Yeah, I'm everything. But
God
not
monster.
Evil. That's not right.
Could you be everything but evil?
Because I'm pure.
Are you though, Bebo?
Yep.
Are you?
Yep.
Are you sure about that?
I am absolutely sure.
So long as you're sure.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure.
I feel like the person who designed these levels was a terrible human being. Or Bebo being, whatever you are.
I didn't make this.
You're what?
I didn't make this game.
I said a terrible Bebo being. I assume that. No.
Assume what? What? What?
You're not alone in this world, are you, Bebo?
Of course I'm alone.
Logic, no! Bebo, I failed you.
I know!
I tried my best.
I'm not so sure.
Okay, I tried an adequate amount that could be perceived as my best by someone who was blind.
Get past those saws.
I got past these ones. It's this weird double saw. And the weird camera angle. Got it.
Good.
Ah!
No,
he's got a knife!
Ah. Oh ho! Oh.
Get me out of here.
Do you like how that one looks, that saw? That's gonna be your end.
It's going to go in my room.
Oh, you did it.
I did it just fine. Oh! Leave! Okay. Sometimes, Bebo, I think that you revel in my pain.
I do. There's no doubt.
Like the band?
What? Is there a band called No Doubt?
I don't know. You would know. You're Bebo.
No, I don't think so. Well, probably out there.
It's okay, you don't commit me to listen to music either.
Yeah.
I don't really get to do anything with my life, too, Ivy, bro.
Yeah, you kind of sold your soul to me.
You can't even escape
from me through death. That's not gonna work. Get that.
Is it? Okay. Oh,
prepare for Maze.
Look what you've done, Vivo.
Yeah. It was my plan all along.
To get me to go into a maze?
I wonder if you could fall off. Wanna try?
No, you can't. You can't jump either, though. It's like
normal Pac-Man, except... The goal of original Pac-Man is to get all the dots, so that's what you must do. And not get hit by ghosts, you must eat them. You failed.
Scarier than any other game I've ever played in my entire life. Silent Hill should take a note from Pac-Man.
Don't get that!
The women and children first, right?
First!
Ah, she's not cool anymore.
You know that song, "Let's Women and Children First" by Pussy Fur?
No.
It's a good song.
I'm not dead.
It's all a joke because, he says all hands on dick instead of dick. All hands on dick, women and children first.
Great play on words. There was the blue ghost.
It's a good song.
Evo, the ghosts want to murder me.
That's the game designer's fault.
I am tempted to blame you, Bebo.
I'm tempted to blame Gabe Newell.
Did he invent Pac-Man?
What?
Did he invent Pac-Man?
No.
Oh, why would you blame Gabe Newell then?
There's lots of blame to take in those fat worlds.
Bebo, you're kind of a terrible person.
I'm not a person, I'm Bebo.
I guess that's part of it.
Jump down there.
Bebo, I don't know where to go. Need you to direct me.
Yeah, I think you go down there. Don't die.
I don't like this support. The camera's biggity wet. Case in point. I can move to...
Ooh! They're gonna shoot darts at you.
Didn't they come from here?
Yes, he did.
Where
are I going? But that's where we were sitting. So, I don't know.
Bebo, save me from my sins.
Fine. I'm not sure, I don't remember.
Control the camera, but it's so weird.
Look to your left. It's not too late. You failed.
That's my left.
Left, left. Okay, nothing.
Do you think if I jump off, maybe the eagles from Lord of the Rings will come and save me?
Well, it happened a few times, like in The Hobbit, so maybe. You've fallen so many times that I doubt anyone will come to save you. It's like the boy who cried wolf, people just keep falling, they're like, oh, we can't save him. Yep.
I think you're right. That was not intentional either. You know what would be awesome, Bebo?
What?
If they let you have some kind of way to just stay on the log, but you can move left and right on the log, despite the fact that it's only 2 steps to fall to your death.
That's a good idea.
Also, if you don't butt bounce, you don't get to see where you're falling. So...
If only there was a slow butt bounce.
Or some way not.
I die.
To do that. Who are you spinning ghost? That's gross. You're a gross person. I guess you're dead. Thank you. Thank
you,
Bebo.
There's a green button, don't you see it?
I see. Bebo, I have seen the light.
Uh-huh.
And you were not the cause of it, but that's okay.
Was that a light bulb?
Yes.
I didn't create light bulb. I wouldn't mind taking the credit, though. Eat it! Don't fall!
All that work.
For nothing!
Just to do this. Okay. Now what?
I
feel like I've gone this way.
I don't think I've ever beaten this level before.
I know I have. I just don't know where to go. Down there was the green button.
Yeah. You don't have to go back to the beginning, do you?
I went over here to that one.
Yep, you went all the way up to the pixel thing? The maze, and then you can only die 3 more times.
Oh.
2 more times. I want you to beat this level.
Bebo, save me from the nothing I've become.
Oh, I got that lyrics. I was gonna say earlier that if only we had some evanescence. Now I invented evanescence. That was all my idea.
Of course.
Whoa, do you see that?
What is that? I can't.
You did it. You fixed the glitch. I think maybe.
The glitch. That's exactly what I wanted.
What was that noise?
It's right there.
Oh, that was my soul breaking. Don't worry about it. I can't control the camera angle. Okay, I don't know where to go. Do I go over there? I'm gonna go that way.
Just keep trying. Trying.
I don't like this level design.
I don't either. When you started the game, I was gleefully awaiting this level for you to play it. I get confused.
Bebo, I kind of hate you more than I usually do.
Because,
right now.
I spent hours on this level.
That's not a map.
A map? In a Pac-Man game?
Why does it say I can move the camera when I clearly cannot?
Don't you like the music?
I liked it the first time I heard it loop. Oh, that's a really fast song.
Oh, jump up! Can you make it?
I cannot. Turn. Go! Oh, I almost died. Oh, I think I go this way because there's a bear over there I haven't killed. And there's a checkpoint! Victory comes to those who don't jump off the cliff like an idiot. Which is what I almost
just
did.
Don't die 3 more times!
Bebo, why in the world did you invent saws?
Oh, for pleasure! Viewer pleasure!
My pleasure?
Viewer pleasure is advised!
Oh, okay.
On the fingers again. Don't jump for that. That's death.
Is it assured death? Like, where
yep.
You can't follow me, death?
So, over there. That's the end of the level! Enter the the seizure.
Will I be a king? You can be a god, Bebo.
That's what I ask every day.
But you are a god, Bebo.
And a king.
I'm saving. I'm never doing that level again, Bebo.
How are you enjoying the game?
It's lovely.
Oh, I've gone to the ice place before and then nothing more.
Am I just...
Oh, the same kind of level. Button pain.
Butt pain is what
button
you said?
Pain.
Butt pain. Ooh, silver.
That's kind of like invisibility. It's like Metal Mario.
Metal pack. Why?
You can walk through the gas.
Oh, I am the song.
Who the hell put gas in trees? Like, what the fuck? Did Jigsaw make this level?
I'm just wondering what tree is naturally that fire resistant.
Oh, that's fun.
What just happened?
You gotta go back down and hit the other switch.
What? No. No.
You know you need to do it.
No.
You need to do it.
No.
Right.
Oh wait, maybe I can go over here. No. I had it all. Bebo, why do you mock me? Now I have to do it again?
Yeah.
I can't wait until
speedrunning!
Is that what we're basically doing? We're speedrunning.
Uh-huh. I'll let you stop once you reach level into the ice level.
How many levels are in the ice level?
It's just like one more or so. Well, like getting there is like one more level. Or two. Something like that.
How many levels into the ice level do I have to get?
One.
Oh, okay. Bebo, you're a horrible person.
I'm not a person, I'm Bebo.
You're a horrible god, by the way.
How is it that?
It wasn't a compliment.
That's why I took it as...
Oh, whoa, I lived. Okay, we're cool. That was all planned, by the way. I can't control my camera angle.
Of course not.
Can't control my camera angle. Oh, I made it back.
It's a button. You can fly all the way back up!
I came.
Oh ho ho! You didn't get the suit! So you're gonna get burned on the way up.
That was. Why?
Oh, he's sad!
He's frustrated.
It's the other way, you gotta hit the thing!
I already did the thing.
The bounce?
I did that, and that takes me.
You gotta get on top of the tree with the bounce, I think, maybe. Over there.
There's a bounce over here?
No. The other way. Come on.
That bounce?
Yeah.
That just takes me back down there.
No, up. You missed, I think.
Is that one?
Yeah.
That's a bounce down, though.
No, it bounces back in that direction. And you need to go on the... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. You fucked up. And I don't think you could get the thing to go back up, because you already used it. Oh no, you have to start all the way over. No, you got a checkpoint.
Where do I go?
You could jump on those. Jump! Boom! See? That's what I'm talking about. You don't just hit it, you have to jump. I do too.
I hate this level.
I do too.
I feel like you're enjoying it.
I'm actually not. It's very painful.
I did it.
Fuck yeah. Don't fall in there.
Tetsuo.
Canada.
I did it.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Roll down.
Camera angle. Oh, well, I'm gonna die. Just kidding.
Just hang on the side, and like when you fall off, hang on the side until the thing passes, and you just don't crawl up on it.
It won't let me.
Don't you just love there are a million different ways to go? You can go between those. Checkpoint! Is this the beginning level? This is the
final. I'm on fire.
Yeah, melons!
Just come in here,
Do you understand now, human?
Everything makes
you need to trust in the game.
Trust the game, Evo, is that what you just said?
Yeah, trust the game!
Okay.
Cutscene!
Now it's gonna show the dot that I tried to hit earlier.
It's budget cuts right there. Use the level design you already made and just backwards.
You're increasing in gameplay, therefore increasing the enjoyability of the game. Everybody
eat the red dot!
Watch it take me back. Oh no, it took me a different way. I was going to be mildly upset if I ended up back on the same branch. Mildly. By mildly, I mean incensed. Oh no!
Bounce! Kimmy, you have to wait!
I'm an impatient man, Bebo. By man, I mean 5-year-old child. Manipulated by your...
my genetics.
Yeah.
You fucked up again.
I'm sorry, Bebo.
Bats.
They're indestructible.
Don't jump.
I don't understand anything anymore.
Do you think this was a good place for Pac-Man to go in the series? You think it was a good change?
Yes, but if you listen really quietly...
Pac-Man farting! He must have a lot of gas after all that fruit!
I mean, all he does is eat. Constantly, you think that he has some serious indigestion. He eats inanimate objects. And people. Kinda like you, Bebo.
Yeah!
Like when you
Except I have some etiquette!
Yeah, like when you ate my parents in front of me.
I told you your mom was a bit hard, but everyone else was fine. I'm saving her in the cooker. I'm trying to boil her down. Until she's able to be eaten.
I love you so much, Bebo.
You can have some if you want.
I'll pass, thank you.
Mm-hmm, you did it. You did it. Oh, are you excited? You beat the level. There's so much more game to go. There's so much.
Why?
How you enjoyed the game?
It's my favorite game ever.
Oh, this is a boss.
I'm actually happy that it's a boss.
Wait, I want to be that spooky one.
Oh, here we go.
Come for the golden fruit, Pac-Man?
Actually, I'm just looking for a bathroom.
Spooky one, I mean, okay, you can just skip it. Pac-Man's talking to the viewer.
By going...
I remember this. That's what you have to do. Ram into him.
Oh, okay.
Pinky song! He's still smiling. He has some tricks up his sleeve. Hold on, there's a candle blowing in the corner that I haven't blown out yet, and I'm scared if it's gonna catch fire. I'll be right back.
Okay. Bye, Bebo.
I'm not leaving.
Bye, Bebo. Bye, Bebo. I'm so glad he's gone.
I'm back.
I missed you so much. Oh, I missed
you. I missed you too.
Bebo, I failed you.
Have you ever tried pinching a flame instead of just blowing on it?
Yeah. You made me do it, remember? And that's how I lost two of my fingers on my left hand.
How about you give me a new left hand so it's okay now? With my genetics?
It's not the same.
You died again already?
I fell off the edge. To my untimely Pac-Man-y demise.
Yeah! Get that piece.
I don't need it though.
Alright. You say so. Oh! He's still smiling, man. Big smirky bitch.
Did it.
5,000.
Committed murder in your name for a strawberry.
The golden strawberry. All right, one more level. And then you can play some arcade games in the town.
I actually like the boss levels because they're easy.
Yeah.
Great to see you. Everything around here has changed since Spooky and the Ghost stole the golden fruit. Ghosts have been seen all around the mountain. Watch out for the Revrol Rams. They're mean. You might want to give them a taste of their own medicine. When they're dazed, blood bounce them to finish. Be careful out there, Pac-Man. Make sure you kill lots of innocent animals.
Oh.
The Park Ranger is such a nice and understanding man.
Are you excited for the slippery ice?
Why would I not be? Oh, look, it's a ram. No murder.
No, you can't. Oh, you can't.
After dazed them first. And once they're dazed, you then murder them.
Do you like water?
I'm allergic to water, Bebo.
I'm gonna make a flood, okay? I'm gonna flood the town below.
Please don't. Please don't.
Oh, there was a leak all over North Carolina.
Why, Bebo?
Because I'm bad like that.
Oh, look, it's ice.
Fish. Eat the ghost! Eat the ghost!
I feel bad, he was just trapped on a rock. He didn't even do anything. He could have been killed. Except that I'm rid of him. Much like this man. Oh, there was a ram inside. That's 15 more tokens than I started out with this morning. You know, this is such a problem. Why is Pac-Man... Why is Bald Pac-Man, sorry?
Oh yeah, you gotta...
The only one who's dealing with it. Huh?
You gotta be sensitive toward his baldness.
No, I just mean that's his only defining characteristic, is that he's the bald Pac-Man. There's the mustache Pac-Man.
Right.
There's Ranger Pac-Man.
Are
all the Pac-Mans just in Pac-Man's imagination, and he's actually alone in the world?
Maybe.
And it's just all a delusion? this.
That's the point on this game,
man. I get it. Whatever you say, Bebo. You are my master and our savior.
Don't! You saved yourself.
Oh, I
yeah, flip kick. Flip kick to the rock.
Didn't hit it.
Whoa!
I was on the snow.
Town now and look around, that'll let you go. This is enough ice.
Okay.
Play some classic Pac-Man in Miss Pac-Man's basement.
So is Miss Pac-Man just Pac-Man's mom?
Maybe.
I'm just gonna go play video games in her basement.
Yeah. But you like video games, right?
What, Bebo?
You like video games, right?
Do you want me to like video games, Bebo?
Uh-huh.
Then yes. Where's Sue?
Don't talk to him! Stop! Alright,
Where's the arcade?
Oh, there it is.
I like how the arcade has a giant arrow on it.
Oh my god, she is sexy!
She's just Pac-Man with a skirt and ice cream on her head. You can play the games with tokens. A little bit about each of the games. Pac-Man. 10 tokens. Pack Attack. 30 tokens. 60 tokens to play the jukebox. Wow. Inflation must be huge here.
Pac-Man. Ask Pac-Man, I want you to play Pac-Man.
Okay, here we go. I can control this with the joystick, but it's terrible.
You're a master at this game.
I'm dead. No!
You could have made it. You could have got it to the dot.
I predicted wrong.
Alright, I have, one last request of you, okay?
Yes,
I want you to destroy me.
You want me to destroy
me? I want you to destroy me. I want you to slap you on the head.
You want me to slap you on the head?
Yeah.
Why, Bebo?
Slap you on the head. Destroy me.
Why?
I need to resurrect new and fresh. Woo!